season and a big night with many Riverina representatives, both individuals and clubs, being represented at the big night in Sydney tonight. Race two out of Wagga Wagga, Hunza Valley down near the inside. There are plenty of other chances. Zoe Magic, thank you, Russell. We're about to go. The second event of the night and the arms are receding back now. Large gesture, Hunza Valley, the favourite, broke out of the arm. If you're on it, you're in an immediate trouble. And when they get going, Zoe Magic down near the inside together with Lettuce on the Beach and Large Gesture were all well away. Indiana Angel's going to push through and take the leader's back position available, and they're being followed by Watch Me Rock, followed by Rock the Party. In behind those paces then was Jenna's Romance, balancing up on the inside of Penny Rider, followed by Seattle Trace, and Hunza Valley made a mistake at the start and was now working hard to tack onto the group of the field. Down to the judge they come. Zoe Magic able to get across and show the way. Seattle Trace has gone up to work it on the outside, and the lead time about to be established at around about the 42 and 4 for Zoe Magic to show the way. On the outside, Seattle Trace and Indiana Angel going to have a soft run behind the leader, is on the marker line, and third for Philip Maguire. Large Gesture got in from a nice from an awkward draw to a nice spot. One out and one back for Trevor White on the outside of Watch Me Rock. A move from the back is now moving around the outside quickly was Penny Writer to go up and see if the chair is available, and it is, and it takes it. Further back in the fight then, Lettuce on the Beach followed by Rock the Party. Well back in the race was Romance, and the early misdemeanor has cost a valuable position in the run for Hunza Valley, who has tacked onto the back of the group. They've run 33 and 1, a relatively slow first cut of the last mile, and on the inside the leader has been all the while Zoe Magic. 1.5 metres now to Penny Rider. Indiana Angel third on the leader's back with the bell ringing. They're being followed by Seattle Trace, one out and one back, and then on the inside Watch Me Rock from Large Gesture. Hunza Valley taking off, working three wide. Rock the Party on the inside, Less on the Beach in the middle, and Jenna's Romance now last of all. 3 and 5, the second slit. They've run 63 and 6 for the half, and as they stepped inside of the 600, the leader is still Zoe Magic. Penny Rider on the outside. Hunza Valley's got up there, but you'd think it's used a lot of energy. Indiana Angel sat the leaders back and just wanted a little bit of luck now. They're being followed by Seattle Trace, and further back then was Watch Me Rock, followed by Jenna's Romance. Large Gesture rocked the party well back in the field, and as they come off the back, Lettuce on the Beach is last of all. Back straight quarter, 29 and 6 as they open up into the lane. Zoe Magic is still the leader. On its back, there's no run yet for Indiana Angel, and on the outside of those is Penny Rider. Halfway down the lane, Zoe Magic still in front, trying hard, Penny Rider, to level up, but Zoe Magic's done enough. Zoe Magic, I reckon, just got in from Jenna's Romance wide out in the middle. Watch Me Rock Lou home, and Penny Rider was there as well. Indiana Angel just behind them. Hunza Valley did a darn good job to beat a few of them home, including Rock the Party, Large Gesture, Lettuce on the Beach, and Seattle Trace will be one of the last.